Can you take a guess at what today is?
Could it be National Milkshake Day?
Yes. You should definitely celebrate that, but you are forgetting something even better. Happy birthday to Mr. Kange, Bernadette Russell, Sophia Eichhorn, and Natalie Leininger.
That's awesome. Happy birthday. And hey, maybe they should go celebrate their birthdays with a milkshake today.
Speaking of celebrations, a big congratulations is in order to our three National Merit semifinalists, Grace Heinrichs, Isabel Dornlin, and Bridget Hagany. You girls make us proud Chargers.
This is an outstanding accomplishment. Hey Sarah, it's Thursday and that means today's a 1:40. It's also a B-day, but what will I do with all that extra time after school?
I have some great ideas. You should take advantage of the opportunity to visit with college representatives in the auditorium today.
Let's head on over to College of the Week to hear more about them.
We may have started small last week, but today we have 12 colleges in the auditorium. Mizzou, University of Miami, Ohio, and the University of Alabama are the three large public schools.
And if you want a small college in a big city, you should come check out Marion and Rockhurst. Both have a nursing degree and direct admit nursing programs. They both have a degree in medical clinical laboratory research, plus Marion has a med school and Rockhurst has a physical therapy program.
And if you're interested in business, Rockhurst has added an impressive master's in business. And speaking of great business, the University of Mary in Bismarck, North Dakota will also be here and offers free room and board to any student who graduates from a Catholic high school.
The University of Mary also has a great direct admit nursing program, but if you want a warm spot, there are two colleges here from Texas. Trinity and Southern Methodist University are both outstanding institutions with strong academic programs.
Another excellent college visiting today is the University of Tulsa. Great nursing, pre-med, engineering, and computer science. Tulsa is a small school of only about 3,300 students, but has a big feel because it's a D1 sports school.
St. Mary's is a beautiful all-girls college across from Notre Dame University. It's strong in art, nursing, chemistry, biology, and business.
And we can't forget William Woods. Woods has a degree in American Sign Language and a great business and education department, but it's best known for its equine program. Students often leave Woods for the vet program at Mizzou. In fact, Woods is building a new equine medicine building.
A representative from the Exploring program will be here and able to talk to you about the great career shadowing opportunities they have in business, nursing, medical, and they also have fire and police posts if you're interested in those. So stop by and talk to her if you are interested in that. The other thing we started last year, if you come to visit a college, you will get a ticket to write your name on for our drawings. Come see anybody from the counseling department to pick up one of the tickets. And Mrs. Zelenko will now draw two winners from last week's.
Okay, first winner.
Almelinda,
a new freshman. Okay, second winner is Kristen Steiner. So come in, get your t-shirts.
Good morning, Chargers. It's Claire.
And Skylar.
Here to update you on all things sports.
That's right. We have so much to celebrate from the past few days. On Tuesday, tennis played Westminster at John Burroughs doubles tournament. Congratulations to Jesse Deutschman, Abby Pointek, Taylor Hill, Megan Flynn, Zoe Parvis, and Anna Steckel for their match wins against Westminster. JV ended up winning the whole tournament 3-2. Great news. Shout out to Varsity Tennis Girls for an impressive match against Kirkwood last night. Claire, do you know anything about field hockey?
Pretty good, pretty great if I do say so myself. Yesterday, both JV and Varsity Field Hockey played their rivals MICDS. From what I hear, our Charger athletes played hard and never gave up. Way to keep up the good work. Skylar, can you update us on all things softball?
Of course. Yesterday, our JV softball girls faced Marquette. On Tuesday, Varsity beat Marquette by 4 runs, and Allie Rogers hit a home run. If you missed this great game, never fear. We have 2 more games to catch tonight. Varsity plays Notre Dame at 4, followed by JV's game at 5:30.
You won't want to miss that, Chargers. In the world of golf, last night was a spirit match. And guess what? Both Varsity and JV won. Shout out to Ainsley Burns with an impressive score of a 39 and a medal. The team's score was 167, beating Villa by 17 strokes. Earlier this week, the JV team also did awesome at the St. Joe tournament, earning second place with 4 medals.
Impressive stuff. Did you hear about what happened last night at our Chargers volleyball practice?
No, but I'm certainly intrigued.
Last night, senior Jillian Mattingly was interviewed by Channel 2 News about how well the team is doing. This truly shows how their hard work is paying off.
If you want to catch these superstars in action, head to the gym at 4:15 for JV and 5:30 for varsity as they face St. Joe. This is a super competitive game that you will not want to miss. Pack the house, Chargers. If you cannot make it, tune in during the 5 p.m. news to see the segment on this awesome team.
Wow, these student athletes continue to impress me. Way to rock it, girls.
Now back to our anchors.
Milkshake joke?
If you must.
What do you call a magical milkshake?
I'm stumped.
Legendary.
Ha ha ha, what a cowinky name that you tell such a funny joke because I hear we have a pretty funny video from last week's back to school night.
Hold on to your seats and prepare for some embarrassment from your fellow homeroomers.
Oh boy, I cannot wait to see this one.
But I ain't got much to show, so I'm asking you.
Yeah, I'm going to take my horse to the Old Town Road. I'm going to ride till I can't ride no more.
I'm going to take my horse to the Old Town Road.
I'm going to ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back.
Horse deck is attached.
Hat is
black. Black.
What a run is.
Got the boots that's black to match.
Riding on a horse. Ha.
You can whip your Porsche.
I've been in the valley.
You ain't been up that porch now.
Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing.
Seniors light me up inside like a first Friday cheer. Because when I look at them, I always seem to sing. And people ask me how. Well, they're the reason why I'm baking lots of cookies and singing in the calf.
Going to do the two-step,
the cowboy boogie.
Grab your sweetheart and spin out with them. Do the hoedown and get into it.
Woo, woo, woo.
You ain't been up off that porch now.
What are you doing? It's all jacked up. It's all going the same way.
I got it.
I can't even read that.
How can I?
Is it like,
let's just make up Arnold.
Is it like Lady Gaga rhythm?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wow. All I can say is I wish I had dance moves like those parents.
I agree. That video put me in a better mood for class.
You know what that means, Chargers? We dearly hope it's a thrilling Thursday, girls.